Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing a Tater Tots Nachos mukbang video, or Tater Tots loaded. Yeah, so we've got basically all the toppings that you'll put on nachos, but they're taters, and I think it's gonna be really good because it looks good and smells good, and I made it, so I'm excited. Super excited, actually. Here we go. I want to get a bite of everything. Oh man, still super hot. Sour cream, jalapenos, and then I have some salsa over here that I'm gonna use later. But honestly, you don't even need salsa. Like, this is fucking delicious, man. This was $10 at Superstore, which I think is fucking expensive, because that's like freaking half a front yard of leaves to be raked up. Gordon raked up my leaves for me today. He got $20 worth of bottles. We made a deal that I'd give him my empty bottles instead. If he'd rake up my leaves for me, because he wanted to get a bottle of liquor. I thought I had more than like $20 worth of bottles, but there was only $20 worth of bottles. Oh, sauce, bro. With the rake, man. He just raked up the leaves right quick. or money, I don't know, whatever works. Thank you. bought some there the other day. But she's always saying she's trying to get pregnant. I don't know if she's serious or she's just fucking around, but yeah. Wouldn't be surprised if the kid comes out looking like Gordon. Just kidding. You always find, like, cool stuff. Space in my truck, I'd be able to film in there and stuff. And if I got like a gym membership, I could just like shower there. I could just like go to one of my friends' house. And I could just like poop in a bag. I could get like a bunch, like, you know, those Walmart bags they have to pay fucking $2 for. I have like a bunch of those, so I could just shit right in those. Or I could just shit out the window. I'm just kidding, but I could like shower and use the bathroom, like any restroom, fast food, whatever. A shower, I could just do that, like, if I get a gym membership. I don't know. I probably won't. It's like 90% won't, but I don't know, I think that'd be fucking dope, man. Thank you. friend that I used to do jiu-jitsu with. Lives in a him and his girlfriend renovated a camper, and they just travel the world, man. It's fucking cool. Just work from the, I think he does website design or something like that. Something that he can just work straight from his computer. Thank you. guys. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time.